Hi guys, it's Angie the Craft Nato, and don't worry, you haven't missed anything. I started an unboxing yesterday, and I had just gotten home from 18 hours on the road, and I couldn't even form a coherent sentence. So I'm starting over, and this is the point that I've gotten to. When I got home, I had four boxes from Diamond Art Club that had been delivered while I was gone. A lot of my pre-orders must have been filled. And I got a delivery of who knows what, because I didn't go through my order history and look at what had been shipped. So I am just going to go one by one, and we're going to unbox all of these Diamond Art Club kits. And I got to this point, and I couldn't even talk properly, so I said scrap it, and we'll start again in the morning. So here it is morning. We're going to start all over again. So this is the point I've gotten to, and this first kit that I opened is a square diamond painting kit. It is called Out West. It's from Mad Art Studios, and it is a square diamond painting, and it is 63 by 47 centimeters. And here's where we're at so far. It is a square kit, and it has 36 colors. And the thing that I noticed immediately when I opened this is going to be color blocking heaven. It is, these swirls are all color blocked. So this is going to be really nice and easy to work up. And I really like the looks of this kit. And I think it's going to look great in my new kitchen once my kitchen gets finished. The size is perfect and the colors are right along. We have one wall in our kitchen that is like a deep brick red color. And I think it's going to look great on that wall, and it's going to match really well with our flooring and everything else. So that's what I intend to do with this one. And I had just gotten to the point where I was going to look at the drills. There are three ABs in this kit. Looks like a lime, orange, and a green. So let's get into these drills and take a look at them and see what we've got. And I just ripped this bag, so now it's not going to reseal. So that doesn't make me very happy, but whatever. It is what it is, right? But I love the colors in this diamond painting. Orange is my favorite color, so there's lots of orange and mustard and yellow in here. So our first color is mustard color. Then we've got brown, pale yellow, bright yellow, white, three bags of orange 742, bag of 720 orange, three bags of 310, 445, which is a really happy bright yellow, 3078, a paler yellow. Then we get to our first bag of ABs, and it is DMC 132, which is an orange color. And if you are not familiar with ABs, it stands for Aurora Borealis, and what it means is there's an iridescent coating on the drills that makes it have a multicolored shimmer when the light hits it. So those drills will sparkle more than your average drill. Now we have burgundy, more mustard, our second AB, which is this bright, happy yellow AB. Brick color and another orange. Then we get to our last strip. We have green, red, brown, more greens, light brown, a teal, more browns and greens, another teal, a light brown, a cream, a blue-green, brown, light blue, dark blue, peach, and then our third AB, which is this beautiful green color, and then another color of green. And those are the 36 colors that are in Out West. Now, these were pre-orders that had been filled, like I mentioned. I'm not sure if all of these or any of them are currently available for order. I will put the links to all of these items in the description field of this video. So if you're interested in them, you can just click on the link, and if they are available, it'll show up as available to order. If they're not available, you can always put your email address in to be notified when they come back into stock. And then, you know, they'll notify you via email, and you can order them then. I'm sorry, I'm not quite back to my proper self yet. I got a good night's sleep. I went to sleep about 8 o'clock last night, but I woke up at about 5 o'clock this morning. That's still a lot of sleep, but after a long, long, long drive, I'm still not quite feeling up to my normal self. So if I seem a little out of it today, give me a little bit of grace, because I'm still a little bit in that travel mode. So I'm just going to take a second, just because we have so many to go through, I'm going to take a second to roll these back up and put them away real quick before we get into the next one. Otherwise, I will have such a mess on my hands, and I don't really have room right now in my craft room, because I came home and my husband was like, I don't know if you're even going to be able to get into your craft room. You got some deliveries while you were gone, and it looks like Christmas in there. And he was right. I've got stuff everywhere. So I wanted to get started right away this morning, getting some of this stuff unboxed and put away so that I could clean up this mess. So our second kit, I really am happy about this order. Our second kit is another diamond painting that I will proudly display. I will probably switch this one out without Wes, and it will also go in my kitchen. I'll switch it out, you know, back and forth. This one's called Flower and Fruits, and that's what it looks like. It is also a square diamond painting. The dimensions on this one are 55 by 69, so a little bit bigger than out west. And I really, this one is just an image from by Diamond Art Club. So it was a stock photo that Diamond Art Club used to create this diamond painting. And let's get in here and see what it looks like. So as always, you have your small sticker for putting in your logbook or wherever. So stick that off to the side. And your standard Diamond Art Club toolkit, with two plates of wax, a boat with a funnel, a diamond painting pen, and a multi-placer. I think that's it. Oh, and a pair of tweezers, because it's a square. So, you always get everything you need to diamond paint if you've never diamond painted before. And this one is going to be in a portrait size or orientation. So we'll open it up that way, and I love it. That is going to look really nice in the kitchen. Yes, that is very nice. It's big. I'm glad I have a big wall to put it in. So you have your step-by-step diamond painting instructions that you get with every kit. Also have your large sticker sheet, which has a big picture of the image along with your start and end date. And then your individually scored DMC code labels and symbol labels to put on your storage containers. This one has 33 colors, so not a ton of colors, and it also has 3 ABs. So looks like a lime green, an orange, and another green are going to be our AB colors for this diamond painting. And it's just a vase with flowers in it and some grapes and a pomegranate. And whatever that is, I'm not sure what fruit that is. And an apple over here. And with a dark brown background. Dark brown and black, I'm thinking. Yeah, black down here at the bottom, and then fading into browns up at the top. And it is a very nice image for decorating a wall, especially in a kitchen. And did I say it was a square? It's a square. Yeah, I did say that. See, I told you, I'm just not all the way with it yet. And I think that the colors in this one are going to be gorgeous. It's going to be a really rich color palette. So let's take a look at what we've got. Of course, we have a load of 310 and 3371, which is that really, really dark brown that's going to make up most of the background. And then we have more brown, my favorite 814 burgundy, and more browns, some really nice bright yellow, red, 666 red, and then we get to our first AB, which is this really nice deep orange color. And I wonder where that's going to go. We didn't look it out west and see where the ABs went. I'm sorry, you guys. Shoot. We should have done that. I like to show where the ABs go, but we'll definitely look on this one and see where these are going to go. I'm thinking it's going to highlight some of the fruits and the flowers, but we'll look to be sure. Then we have a deep yellow and another red. And more red. A peachy color, green, orange, lime green, army green, olive green, pale yellow, light brown, another orange, and then we have our second and third ABs. So we have this very pale green AB and then a very pale yellow AB. Then we have a plain pale yellow, another olive green, kind of a orangey peach, a definite peach, couple more browns, a green, and a mustard. And then a strip with two different color browns. So lots of browns and oranges and greens and yellows are going to make up the color scheme of this diamond painting. And let's see where the ABs are going to go. So the ABs are symbol numbers 1, 2, and 3. So symbol number 1 is that pale yellow. And that is going to go in the crack that's on this vase, as well as down here in the pomegranate, and highlighting a little bit of this flower that's in the vase. Number 2 is going to be that real bright orangish red. And that is going to go in the center of some of these grapes down here and up here in the flowers as well, highlighting some of the middles of the flowers. Number 3 was the green AB, and that's going to go down here in these grapes and over here in this other piece of fruit that I'm not sure what kind of fruit it is. And if somebody wants to tell me, I'm always keen to learn something new. So if you want to tell me what the kind of fruit that is down there, I would love to know. But that's where that green AB is going to go. And I'll be looking forward to completing this one to put in my new kitchen when my kitchen gets finished. It is today, Thursday, July 8th. I think the date's the 8th. It's a Thursday anyway. And Jeff is home on vacation. And he is out working on the kitchen as we speak. Hopefully he won't do anything that is going to turn our power off, because I need the light in my room today. It is storming and dark to be heck outside. So if we didn't have the light on in here, he wouldn't be able to see anything. So hopefully he won't do anything where he needs to shut the power off. All right. This box also has two kits in it. Wow, Diamond Art Club must have got a huge order in, because it seems like it must be all of my pre-orders are getting filled. So it looks like this kit has a round and a square in there. Which one do we want to do first? Right or left? Right or left? We'll take the round kit since we just did two square kits. And it's going to be a surprise to me what this one is. Oh, nice. Okay, this one is Jesus Blessing by Kira Photography, which is a Shutterstock image, and it's a stained glass picture, and it is a round diamond painting kit, and wow, this is bigger than I thought it was. Does anybody else do that? You don't really look at the size, and then when you get it, you're surprised at how big it is. This is 83 by 55 centimeters, so this one is quite large. I didn't think it was going to be this big. I just want to take a quick minute. I was just looking at my mail that's sitting over here at my side table, and thank my subscriber Bev for sending me the packet of multi-placers. I always comment that I appreciate it, that I get the thin multi-placers with my Craftably and Diamond Art Club orders, because I go through them because I'm such a hard presser. And she contacted me and let me know that she doesn't use multi-placers. And she offered to send them to me, which was so nice of her. So thank you, Bev, for passing those along to me. Here's our small sticker that came with the kit. Set that aside. And this round tool kit, which has everything that the square kit has. Oh, I didn't say that it includes baggies. So you do get baggies as well with your Diamond Art Club tool kits. However, the round kits do not have tweezers. So if you're ordering a round kit, you won't get tweezers. If you order a square kit, you will get tweezers with your tool kit. So let's get into this. And I did not do it without ripping the plastic. That's okay. This is a kit that I have been looking at for quite some time, and I am going to do this one for my sister and her husband as a gift. And I've shown them the image, and they loved it. And I've seen this done in person, not in person, but in someone else's video. And it's absolutely beautiful in person. I'm just going to roll it backwards real quick to get some of the so it'll lie flat on the table for us. We just really need to do that one end. And holy 310, there is a lot of black in this kit. I didn't realize how much there was, but it is, you know, a stained glass window look to it. So there's definitely a lot of black, and there's going to be a lot of red in it. What I noticed in the completed painting that I saw is this red in the robe that Jesus is wearing is absolutely gorgeous in person. 42 colors. So let's take a look at our colors. We've got our step-by-step guide, throw that off to the side, and our sticker sheet with our 42 colors. And we also have 3 ABs in this kit. So it looks like we have a yellow, an orange, and a red are going to be our 3 AB colors that are going to be in this kit. Let's take a look at the drills and see what our colors are. I have a feeling these are going to be the same kind of hues that we were looking at in our last two kits. Kind of just rich, you know, oranges and browns and greens and yellows. And I'm right. Looks like we're going to add in some blues in addition. So we have beige, we have navy blue, we have this very pale yellow, which is our first AB. And there's a very big quantity, not very big, but there's a good amount of them. So we'll see where those are going to go. Red, orange, light blue, royal blue, mustard, beige, brick, red, and an orangey red, a couple colors of brown, 3 colors of brown, a burgundy, I would say that's kind of a brownish yellow and a yellowish brown. And then a brown, and then our 321 red. Then we've, of course, got one huge long strip of 310s. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bags of 310. And they're the large bags, so that's going to be all in. Well, you can see where it goes. I don't have to tell you. You can see. We've got orange, blue, green, 3 different colors of green, 4 different colors of green, navy blue, our second AB, which is this beautiful orange color, a couple more greens, a yellow, a couple of tans, light brown, another tan, and then our third AB, which is this very bright orange color. Some peach, some olive green, some light blue, and some another light brown, 356 brown. So let's take a look and see where our ABs are going to go in this painting. We've got the symbols are going to be the number 1, the number 2, and the equal sign. So I can already see the number 1, which is that pale yellow AB, is going to go here over the head, here in Jesus' sleeve, over here in his on his chest area. Number two, which is that bright orange color, is going here over his head. And where else? And then the equal sign, that might be a little bit harder to spot. That was the red color. Or the, it wasn't red, was it? It was like a bright orange. Let's see if I can spot it. Oh, right here in the end of, on the end of his sleeve. So where you see those kind of darker marks there and there. So that's going to highlight, you know, the lighted areas, which is my favorite way to have ABs. So that is going to look beautiful. And I will finish this before Christmas because, like I said, it's going to be a gift for my sister and brother-in-law. So I have some time to get this one done. It should work up fairly quickly because there is a lot of color blocking. And it is a round, which I tend to be able to finish faster than a square kit. So, I look forward to doing this one for them. I think it's, I know that it looks beautiful when it's completed. And I look forward to working on it. So I'm just going to set that one aside. We'll do one more, and then I'm going to have to pause the video and clean up. That won't make a difference to you guys. You won't even know I was gone. I'll take two shakes of a lamb's tail for you. All right, this next one is a square kit, and I didn't even look at the front of it to see what it is. I'm going to be surprised with you. So I hope everyone is doing well. I am doing very well. If I'm just a little bit still kind of tired and kind of out of it. But I had a great time on my trip. Oh, boy, this we're staying in the same color palette today, which is kind of weird. This next one is The Seer by Emily Jarige, I'm thinking. It's a square kit, and it is 56 by 79 centimeters. And standard square toolkit with tweezers comes with that. And let's take a look at her. This is another one that I looked at for a really long time before I decided to order it. And I'm glad I did order it, but I don't have any idea when I will ever get to it. But I think it's a beautiful image. I'm going to roll it backwards just so it lies flat. Oh my goodness. She has quite a big face. I'm getting more comfortable with doing diamond paintings that feature faces. For a long time, I kind of shied away from those. I just wasn't really sure about them. But I'm getting more and more comfortable with it. And isn't she gorgeous? I absolutely love the way that this is charted with this border around her. Her beautiful flowing hair. Her face to me looks great. Sometimes noses look funny in diamond paintings, but I think her diamond or her nose looks great in this diamond painting. So this one has 39 colors and we have two ABs in this one. So as always, we have the large sheet with the stickers for our containers showing the symbols of the colors and the start and end date. Our step-by-step guide. We don't care about that. We've got a million of them. And let's get into this. Now, this background is going to be a little bit of multi-placing, but it's like 1, 2, 3, 4 different colors. So you're going to be multi-placing, but it's like 4 different colors in this area. So it's not all black like what it would look like in the, like in the, when you look at the picture, it kind of looks like that background would be all black, but it's not. All right, let's see, can I get these open? There we go. So our ABs are going to be a pale yellow and a white, and I can already tell the white is number two. Everywhere you see white along the border of this canvas is all number two. So it's going to really highlight this border all the way around. And number one is right here. Where else? Up here. So a pale yellow is just going to highlight some things. There's not going to be a lot of it. But let's check out and see what we have. So we should have a nice variety of colors on this, and it does look like a rainbow. So let's start down here with our salmon color, and then it goes to a brick and a deep orange. Then we have several packs of black. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, nope, sorry. Some of that's 939. So 11 blacks and 3 939s, which is a very, very deep blue. So those are going to be our background colors for sure. Then we've got some 3371 brown. I'm sure that's probably going to be a background color as well. What's the symbol for that? And I can tell you for sure. Nope, this is going to go in her hair. So 3371 in her hair, dark brown. We've got a peach, some dark blues, 1, 2, 3, 4 different color reds, some brown, and then we have quite a bit of 3 packs of white AB. So that white AB that's going to go all around the border of that's around her. There are 3 bags of it, so there's going to be a good deal of that in there. Got some peach, some bright red, some teal, deep teal. Then we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bags of 814, my favorite. Yay, burgundy. Some light blue. Excuse me. Quite a few bags of this orange color. So I think this is going to go in that border that goes all around her as well. Quite a few bags of that orange color. And then quite a few bags of 823, which is another dark blue. That's going to go in the border. Not the border, but the... Okay, this is the border. This is the background. It's going to go in the background. Sorry for being a little bit confusing. So then we've got another teal blue, a magenta, a gray, more brown, more blue, some 666 red, some 720 orange, 728 yellow, 992 like a seafoam green, 3814 a little bit darker shade than that, 758 peach, 129 yellow, that's our yellow AB. And that's going to go here where you see the this real light color yellow. Just it's going to accent there. 956 pink, some light blue, light green, bright yellow, Kelly green, beige, tan, and more teal. And those are the 39 colors that are going to make up this beauty's face. And she just has beautiful, I love her skin tone, and I love her beautiful blue eyes. And I think that this one is going to look amazing when it's finished. Don't know what I'm going to do with it, but this is going to be one of those ones where I'm just going to really enjoy the process, and it's going to look beautiful when I'm finished. Not something that I would necessarily hang up in my house. I mean, maybe I'll hang it in my craft room, but she is pretty big. But this is going to be one that's just going to be a joy to work on. So, yeah, I'm glad that I went ahead and ordered it. So, we're about halfway through, I think. Well, I've got 2 more boxes, and we went through 2 boxes. So I'm going to go ahead and just pause the video real quick and clean all this up, and then I'll be right back with you. Hold on a sec. Okay, I got those four cleaned up, so let's finish it off. This box doesn't feel too heavy, so I'm thinking there might be only be one kit in this box. So we'll see. We'll see once we get it open. And nope, there are two. I just want to point out that I did not order all of these at the same time. Like I said, these are pre-orders that were filled, and they just must have got a shipment of everything all at once. Because I got everything all at once. So let's get in here. We'll start with this round kit. And we know it's round because it has the pink border. And this one is Frida Kahlo by Patrice Murciano. And it is a 52 by 52. And continuing on my recent theme of skulls and flowers. So this one, I'm thinking I might give to Maddie to do. She likes skull stuff with flowers, and she also likes round kits. And I have got so many kits, and I have so much to do. So this might be one that she enjoys working on, and she does kind of like smaller kits as well. So we have the standard toolkit that comes with all of our Dine and Art Clubs, our small sticker for our logbook or wherever. And let's get into the canvas. That's why it felt a little bit lighter, because it is a smaller canvas. It's not quite as laden with drills. So let's get in there and see what it looks like. Oh my gosh, this drill pack feels so teeny in comparison. 39 colors though on this, so it's quite a few colors. And you have a big, it is a full drill canvas, even though the, you only have what's in the middle. All of this border is all white. So you're going to be doing a ton of multi-placing. So that's all, and it's 5200 white, not 3865 white. So it's the bright, bright white that is going to be this big color. And this reminds me of Chupa a little bit, which I did from Diamond Art Club. It's another smaller kit. It's the lips with the lollipop. And that one had was just really bright, beautiful colors with a lot of white background. So you're going to do a ton of multi-placing, but then when you get up here into the flowers, it's going to be a lot of confetti because, 38 out of your 39 colors is going to be contained just in this little bit. And out of those 38, one of them is black, so you're going to have 310 in a lot of places as well. So that's a lot of colors to fit into just a small area, if you really think about it. And this kit has two ABs. Looks like we have lavender and green. Let's get into the drills and see what they look like. And so we've got a whole bunch of white, as you would expect. One whole strip of nothing but 52, a long, long strip of nothing but 5200. And then just a little bit of every other color under the rainbow. So we've got brown, lilac, magenta, mustard, purple, two colors of pink, green, light blue, light orange, burgundy. That's 154. Yeah, that's like a purple burgundy. Magenta, brown, tan, brown, pale yellow, 939, which is a navy blue, and three bags of 310. Then we've got magenta, purple, brown, couple colors of red, some 814 burgundy, some light yellow, purple, more brown. Then we have our lavender AB. and a couple colors of blue, a green, a royal blue. Then we have our other AB, which is like a lime green. Two more colors of green, another color of lavender, another green, and very dark blue 823. And not very much of any of those last strip of colors. So those are just going to be sprinkled in there. And well, it's not a very big painting, so, you know, a little bit of drills goes a long way, as you guys know. They're teeny little guys, and they go a long way. So that is, oh, let's talk about where the ABs go. So our ABs, which are usually symbols one, like symboled one and two, but these ones aren't. These are the X and the arrow sign. I mean, it might have a little bit of difficulty just glancing at this canvas and seeing where they go. Might take me a quick second. So, yeah. So, highlighted up here in the flowers and here in these green areas and anywhere else. Just a few sprinkled in. So there's not going to be any high density area of any ABs. They're just going to be sprinkled in amongst the color that they go, you know, the color family that they go with. And again, they're that lavender and lime green. So, but I think this one's going to be really cute and it'll go well with my skull theme I got going on. And I like the spider web there that hangs down over the eyes, and I love that he's wearing sunglasses. I think that's super cute. So I really like this. It's just a fun one. Just kind of a fun, whimsical skull, I guess. You can have a whimsical skull, why not? So we'll set that off to the side, and we'll get into the next one. And the next one is another square kit. And this one is Plan of Salvation by JoJo's Art, and it is 74 by 52 centimeters. So let's open. I'm not even going to bother showing you that teeny little sticker when we've got the real canvas right here. Let's just open it up and look at the real thing. Why don't we? So this one is going to go in Nate's game room. Yes, he's running out of wall space in there too. Don't yell at me. Just like it, okay? I like diamond painting. So we've got our standard Diamond Art Club square toolkit. We've got our small sticker. Let's get into the canvas and take a look at that, because that is what counts. You guys probably think you'd come to my house and like every single square foot of wall space has diamond paintings on it. No. Just my room, or my craft room, Nate's room, Nate's game room, the front room. All right, so kind of it is. So this is Plan of Salvation, and I love this image, and holy color blocking heaven. This is going to be a fun one to do. But this is what it looks like. And I love it, and I think Nate is gonna love it. Definitely a cool piece of art. I do like JoJo's art, a lot of his stuff. I have a few pieces, but not, you know, I'm not like a super fan. I mean, I'm a fan, I just don't have a lot. I like the way it looks. I don't know where I would necessarily put some of it. But fun to do, nonetheless, definitely fun to do. So this diamond painting has 34 colors, and it does not have any ABs, which I don't think it needs them. This is one of those, we've talked about this before, especially like with landscapes and stuff, in kind of, you know, country feeling colors. I don't feel that you need to have ABs in every diamond painting. You can fight me for it. I know a lot of people, you would disagree, so, and love ABs. And you could totally bling this out if you wanted to on your own, because we all know we have a stockpile of them. But Yes, so 34 colors, and a lot of it is going to be black. So there's a ton of black. Not as much as in Nightbringer, which I've done, but that was a round. This is a square. But this one also is going to have a lot of 310, so you'll definitely be living that life if you decide you want to do this diamond painting. But let's take a look at the colors, because I think that they're going to be beautiful. The colors that are there, it's going to be a really nice combination of blues and purples, yellows and oranges, pinks and reds. So let's take a look at them, and I'm kind of anxious to see what DMC codes they chose to represent those colors, because, you know, when the drills get on this canvas, this is going to look so amazing. So, of course, we have this, all of this 310 here. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bags of 310. No, that's not as bad as I thought. 74 by 52 centimeter canvas. It's a decent size. I mean, it's, you know, poster size. Then we've got one jumbo bag of 550, so that's going to be beautiful for a purple. Couple bags of 823 navy blue. A big bag of 814 burgundy. 820 and 796, which are really nice bright royal blues. 815, which is a deep red. 915 magenta. Orange, another magenta, kind of light, a little bit lighter. A brick color and a dark orange. And then we've got in our other strip a whole bunch of 939s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 939s, which is a very dark navy blue. Two big bags of 154. And these drills, these 154 drills in particular, they look, some of them look a little cupped, if I'm going to be honest. And that doesn't thrill me, but hopefully there will be enough good drills in there. The 310s look nice and flat on the back, just these 154s. Some of the backs of them look a little cupped. Hopefully there's enough in there that enough good drills in there. And Diamond Art Club is usually pretty good about making sure you have plenty of drills. And they're also very good about if you do have a problem, their customer service is excellent as far as getting you what you need. I've never had a problem with them. So we've got some light blue, some dark green, more light blue, light lavender, pale yellow, blue, white, more blue, salmon, purple, lavender, bright yellow, light purple, rose color, pink, dark yellow, three more purples, and another brick color. And that's going to round out the colors that are in this. And when you lay these out, they're really going to pop against that dark background. These bright colors are really going to pop out of that dark background. So that's going to look amazing when it's done. When will it get done, Angie? I don't know. You know, just because I've ordered these things doesn't mean that they're not going to sit here for a while until I get to them. But I will eventually get to them. I'm a pretty fast diamond painter. When I go at something, I can usually get a kit done pretty quickly. So once I do get to it, especially with all the multi-placing on this, this is a kit that's probably not going to take me very long at all to complete whenever I do decide to do it. So I'm just going to set that one off to the side because we do have one more box. I think it only has one diamond painting in it. Feels pretty light. It's a small box. It's a short box. I have no idea what it might be, and I think this might be the end of all my pre-orders. So you probably won't see a Diamond Art Club unboxing from me for quite a while. I didn't order anything from last week's new releases, and I haven't really checked to see about new releases for this week. I haven't checked to see what's coming up. Oh, yay! I'm so glad this one's here. This is one I would like to do soon. It's a square diamond painting, and it's a smaller diamond painting. This is probably one of the smallest that they offer. It's called Summer Blooms by Lisa Frances Judd, and it is a square 42 by 42 centimeter, and it just has some really, really bright, cheery flowers in my favorite orange color scheme, and this is one that I would like to do right away. Or in the near future. Maybe I'll save it and do it in the winter because it'll make me think of summer. That's probably a good idea. Just like right now, I'm in the mood to do Christmas and winter paintings. If I wait until winter, I'll be in the mood to do this. So we have our toolkit and our small sticker. But let's get into the canvas. This is one that I actually waited for quite a while. I had my eye on it, hoping that it would come back into stock, and I was so glad when it was available to be pre-ordered, because it is one that I would like to hang up and decorate with. And it will probably go in my back guest bathroom whenever I do complete it. And this is going to be another one that's going to have a background that's going to be a lot of multi-placing and a solid color. The entire background is black, and then you have, you know, your image of the flowers there in the center. There are only 25 colors in this one, and there are no ABs in this one either, which I'm happy about. And as you may or may not know, my favorite color is orange. So just the color family that's in this diamond painting really appealed to me, and I think it's going to look really nice when it's completed. And we have our sticker sheet with the labels and the large sticker with the start and end date. And now let's take a look at the drills. And of course, we're going to have a ton of black. The rest of the colors should just be bright and bold and cheerful. So we do have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bags of black. Then we have this big bag of 817 red, 819 pink, 608 orange, and 740 orange. Two colors of orange. And we have another orange. We have a lime green, Kelly green, medium green, another red, another dark green, some tan, some yellow, a couple colors of purple, some, I don't know, orangey brown, more purple, more green, some lilac, some brown, more purple. Wow, I didn't realize there was that much purple in that painting. Some really dark blue, some magenta, some navy blue, and another green. So it's going to be just a wash with my favorite color tones. And yeah, I'm excited to do this one. And it should be a nice little fast project, just because it's not very big. I mean, it is square, but it's not very big, and there's a lot of color blocking, so it is something that should work up fairly quickly. So that is what I got in the mail last week from Diamond Art Club, and that should, like I said, be the end of all my pre-orders, or near to it anyway. Actually, I think I did see I had a couple on there that were still unfulfilled. But we should be nearing the end of all of my big batch of pre-orders from DAC. So thanks for hanging out with me and watching me unbox all of these new diamond paintings. I am going to go organize and put them away. And I'm going to go diamond paint. I've missed it. I haven't diamond painted in a few days. So I'm going to go take care of this and get to diamond painting. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section, and I'll get back with you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. And if you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. and hang out with me some more. And I have some more unboxings coming up from, I think, Everyday E-Deals, Everyday E-Crafts, maybe GBFKE. I don't know. I've got like 3 big bags. And I've got my big order from Craftably that I still have to unbox as well. So hang out, keep a lookout for that. And I will see you guys soon. Take care. Thanks a lot. Bye.